all over in a day. The hotly anticipated murder trial of a former Chinese politician's wife, accused of poisoning a British man, has ended. Neither Gu Kailai nor her co-accused objected to the charges laid against them in court today, and a date for the verdict to be given has yet to be set. The courthouse in eastern China was surrounded by police, spectators and crowds of journalists this morning, not put off by the pouring rain, with nearby roads blocked off as two British diplomats and people thought to be defendant Gu Kailai's lawyers arrived in court. Married to the disgraced Bo Kailai, Gu is accused with household aide Shang Shouzhen of poisoning Neil Haywood, a British businessman. Kailai had apparently argued with Haywood over his alleged role in helping her to siphon illicit funds worth £3.8 billion to friends and family. And thinking he was a threat to her son's safety, she decided to have him killed. Prosecutors told the court how the two accomplices went to Haywood's hotel in Chongqing in November last year and drank wine and tea with him. The deputy court director said, quote, "When Haywood was drunk and vomited and wanted to drink water, she then took pre-prepared poison that she asked Shang Shouzhen to carry and poured it into Haywood's mouth, killing him." The two fled the hotel, and when Haywood's body was found, police said he died due to either excessive alcohol consumption or a heart attack.